A very good morning to one and all present here. Today, I, Harshita Gupta of BTech IT third year, would like to express my views on the topic impact of grades on our education system. From class 1 to class 12th, we learn so many subjects. But do we really apply them in our real world? Not exactly. To begin with, let's take the old education system. Earlier, the education system was based on the principles so that an individual can become a better individual. He can learn life skills and lessons that can help him to cope up with his real world scenarios, deal with problems, become a better individual, become a social citizen, and also be a and also contribute to his holistic development. But now education system is so focused on grades, it's so concentrated on grades that we have forgotten the basic principles. Nowadays, parents and teachers are so focused on grades that the competition had been so brutal and so tough that for each child, it had been a compulsion to accumulate grades and certificates. We are not focusing on skills and knowledge. Rather than we are focusing on grades and compiling on certificates. What's more important in today's world is to realize the importance of education. Education gives us knowledge, gives us the power to understand the differences between right and wrong. Help us to lead a life that is more fulfilling and grateful and leads us to a path where we can reach our goals. Understanding the impacts of grades on education, they had been both ways. There had been good impacts as well as bad impacts. Coming on to the positive impacts, grades are useful in providing an appreciation, a token of appreciation that pushes our students to do better each time. But how much? The grades effect must be limited so that it acts as an appreciation, not as a torture or a condition that it has to be fulfilled at each step. But considering the negative impacts, there are so many negative impacts of grades. Firstly, the recent incidents of suicide shock us. Students pursuing education have become so concentrated to a field and grades that they try to commit suicide, although they don't realize why they are pursuing education. They focus on grades. And secondly, the stress. The word stress, which was not known to students, but is now known to students of class 3 and 4, to where we are heading towards. Considering the subjects we study from class 1 to 12, let us take an example of English. We study English from class 1 to 12, but considering the today's recent scenario, if you look up, only 10% of Indian population can communicate well in English. And when it comes to understanding English, only 15 to 18% of students or even Indian population can understand English. So where are we heading towards? Are we really heading towards knowledge or we are getting on compiling grades and certificates? Secondly, think of the subjects we study. For example, I as a student of BTech program has to study 6 subjects each semester. From the bunch of 6 subjects, only 3 are necessary. So our education system needs to be changed. It needs to be rewritten or recompiled so that it can focus on its basic principles. Nowadays, the basic principles of the education system have changed so much and there is a drastic change in the mindsets of both students and parents. Even teachers nowadays focus on grades rather than the ability of a student, rather than identifying these basic skills and the talent that student possess. Let's take the other example of we study social science in schools. We study science in schools. What are the purpose of learning these subjects? Social science is taught to us so that we can understand our country in a better way. We can understand our fundamental rights. We can understand the culture of a country. We can understand the foreign relations with our country and the other world. We learn science so that we can learn the phenomena of nature. And maths is the basic of all. Maths is taught us so that we can apply it in our real life. We can apply it such that we can solve the real life situations, but we have forgotten and all. Everything has come to one single note, grades. This mindset needs to be changed. This mindset needs to be reprogrammed. It's now a time to take a step forward and analyze ourselves. Are we educated or are we getting on compiling our grades? On this note, I leave you with a question. Are you educated or you are the one compiled with grades and certificates? Thank you.